Alrighty, hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a Slackers Undercover video. I am your Fright Night host for today, Mad Dog, and I'm bringing you some more Dead by Daylight. Don't forget, guys, if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell, take a bite of that like button, and please, please share the content. Help us expand the Slackers universe. How's it going, guys? Mad Dog here. Reading the apps, that way people will get mad at me. Wearing my beautiful red dress that I got from the event. I didn't get enough coins. I had to buy a little bit to complete the outfit because I was not going to miss a chance on getting that one because that one looked really good. So, even though it stands out quite a bit, I'd rather get a good one. Dropping a pal on a killer momentarily stuns them. Yes, I know this. Burping also alerts the killer. Don't do that. The killer will be like, ah, they're complimenting the bowl of chili I left out there for them. That's what I attracted these survivors here with, because they were starving. They smelled my chili. I closed the gates, and then I started hunting them down. That would be funny. Also sounds like something the hillbilly would do. Excuse me, guys. Showing off a little skin for the guys here. Yeah. That's a great one. Dang. That sucks. Oh, I didn't get to do a skill check again. Finish this just in time. It's a clown. Making me run all the way over here in my high heels. Got you before. Got the second seat. Let's go. Get that great skill check. Let's get this generator done. Oh, almost missed that one. Clown goes over there now. I got my toolbox, but that's okay. Pretty sure there's a generator up here. There it is. Oh, someone already got him off the hook, so he'll be going back that way. This is working out nicely. There's got to be a generator somewhere to my left. Somebody's got to have been working on, so. Oh, there's a generator straight that way, too. Screw that. We're going to the top of that hill. Finish that one off. I see someone running for the clown now. Get on the hook yet. We're gonna have to go for another one. That one is very populated right now. Aha! Here we go. Another one right here on a hill. How come they're all on a hill? Just saying. So poorly placed. Oh, that was his final hooking. Oh. Sorry, Jazzy, XX Jazzy XX, you will be remembered. Hey! Please go away from me and get this generator done. Oh, it's not far enough away. Camping him a little bit. That's good. You just finished this generator. While you do that, you're gonna come over here. Let's finish up. Both right here. Nice. Oh god. Oh, he found me right away. Is that cool? No! The basement's right here! Damn! Damn my luck! Hurry, hurry, get me. Hurry, get me. Thank you. We're at to go. We're at to go as soon as you get me up. We're at to go. Let's go. Oh god, he's right on our tail. He went over there to camp in. What a jerk. Alright. Screw that. Go into this exit gate. He's a camping clown. I hate that. I'm sorry, Bacon. I can't save you if he's going to be camping you. Save anybody if he's camping. Sorry, he's camping. I hate that so much. Sorry. Wait, you're gonna apologize for being a jerk and camping the hooks? yeah. Whatever. Oh, I get it. Ooh. Excuse me, guys. Darn. First you take the thing I really want. Now, fog or that? I'll go with that. This flashlight's somewhat usable. I don't really care for flashlights because I'm not good with them, so. Oh, answer me. Nice. Oh, we're finally out of stuff, so let's go ahead and get into that next match. Alright. Elif is still playing when. I'm done. What is this doing? A natural team. Get notified when the killer is looking directly in your direction, standing within 24 meters. Okay. It's not the one I want. This is the one I prefer, but it's still not good enough, so. We get a lunchbox on us. Let's get some clamps. And. There we go. And an offering. Let's do luck. I like the cheetah stripes. It's a nice touch. Claudette, why are you wearing gloves? You going robbing somebody? Nice! Lots of streamer points for everybody! Oh my goodness. Yeah, I'm gonna have to upgrade my computer. It really sucks that I have to do that, since this computer's not that old, but... it seems like it's always having encoding overloading issues. But loading screens don't really matter when it's doing that, because there's nothing going on, so... But... As long as it's not doing it in the game. That's all I care about. Excuse me. Oh, good. Cheetah boy's near me. I feel so safe. Thank you. idea which killer it is yet. Can I call you, you coward? She's tasting something, so we're safe. Could have had it done already if you had been helping me. Oh god! Hi. Michael. We shouldn't go up yet, but oh, Michael's always makes me paranoid. I'm gonna find it outside. Make me work on this by myself. Oh, there goes my toolbox. I guess he's stalking somebody right now. Sorry, catch me. Barely didn't get seen by him. We found somebody. Wait, what? You're kidding me! I'm stuck! Why am I stuck? Help! Help! Why am I stuck? No! Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, this is not fair! This is not happening right now. Come on, game, let me go! All I can do is just spin in a circle. Are you serious right now? This is so stupid. This game is so broken. I should have not gotten caught. Can this Michael even find me at this point? Come on. That person ran by me and didn't help me. Michael. Come on, Michael. Find me. I don't want to give up on the match. I'd rather him kill me than DC out. Come on. Fine. I can't believe I'm stuck. Michael. I'm a turntable, Michael. Michael Myers. Come here. I'm stuck. I can't move. I can't. Can you pick me up at least? Thank you. Jeez. He's gonna put me on a hook, isn't he? He's gonna let me go. No. I'm not even gonna struggle. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna explain that one. You better let me type. Oh, I was gonna say if you want to see. Wasn't going to give you points. I said was going to give you points. Whatever. Whatever. Excuses. What an asshole, man. I don't cuss often, but that was an asshole remark. If I was giving him points, I would have done stuff like bringing him over to a pallet. And if he said he doesn't farm, then why was he just standing there? He heard the trap door. Why wouldn't I have gone through it? I'm stuck on a tree. You know what? We got time for one more. Excuse me. Man, that was some good supper. Some homemade roasted chicken with spices or yeah, I guess I'd say spices from the garden. So I had to spend some points real quick. Out of points. Alright, items. Let's get another lunchbox. And all we got is that. And add some more stuff to it. Why not? Envelope. Bonus points in all categories. Let's do it. I'll wear this dress better than you, honey. Alright? Oh my goodness. Still can't believe that last match. Oh, this one. This is a toughie. Well, at least I know where one of the doors is. And here's the... Should have been a great skill check. Right there for you. Ah, at least the blood matches my dress. You know? I wonder if this is the same camping clown I played earlier. That sounds like it is. Yeah, I bet you it is. After her. Don't run to through the survivors who are trying to get to me. Hurry up, dude. Okay. Run this way. I wish I brought a med kit on me. Thank you. I'm trying to find someone to heal me. Hitting someone else. We all safe. Unless that person runs over here, then we're not safe. Gotta believe he's still chasing that person. Oh my! How did you hit me? Why didn't you go through it like most killers would? Damn it. This is not my match. No, don't you dare come save me. Get the killer away. Kill her away. So, oh no, don't you save me right now? Why would you save me right now? Away from the killer as possible. Oh my goodness. I really hope someone's going for the other person. Good. Can now go for him. Probably shouldn't. I'm going to. Oh my goodness, that guy just got hit again. Hey lady. All three of us ran way over here. Let's just heal her. Right. Oh god! Why do I always get found first? Come get me, fat boy. Did he really lose me? How did you lose me? Well, I'm pretty much dead, so I might as well get this one done. It's in the basement. No one wants to come over here to repair a generator. I'm only about half done. That's not good. Kit. Ooh, that's nice. I'm here for a second. I'm gonna go for the far one on the right here. So I feel like he wouldn't be over here. Yep, he's over there. Exactly what I thought. How far away is this one? Super dang far. They're all near him currently, aren't they? It's great. You hear me? We escaped together, sister. GG. My goodness. Hopefully the last guy made it. Spectator, aren't we? Oh, nice. She found the door. Alrighty, guys. Well, thank you all for joining me today. And yeah, this is Mad Dog signing off. And we'll see you next time, Psych Underground.